Hey guys, back with the Honda. This time I've made a custom inlet manifold. Previously it had an RBC Honda intake manifold on it with a 70mm throttle body. This one uses the same 70mm throttle body but has longer runners, which also taper out to a larger diameter. For now, I've put the barbecue inlet pipe back on just to give it a bit more of a fair test. So we'll chuck it on dyno and see how it goes.